camera, so we'll get back some more Hollow Knight. In the last episode, we beat Hornet, and now we are in the Fungal Waste. And our goal for this episode is to try and get to the Mantis village below. Just gotta be careful about getting down there, though. Ooh! I wanna explore all around here, though. Easy. Charm notch. Awesome. Got him. Alright, so this is like a little shortcut area. That is something I definitely don't want to have to fight. Said there was a stag station around here. Just gotta get to it. And it's right here. Isn't this something? I not expected to discover so huge a stag station after that foggy descent. The bugs of Hallownest must have been an impressive lot building such grand structures so far into these wilds. Seems the dangerous creatures about haven't yet made their way in here. It's the perfect place for a quick rest. It sure is. Hello. Search of treats, have you? I chanced upon a unique little fungus growing right above us. I found it only in the station. The taste is just divine. You're adorable. Must protect at all costs. Geo. Yes, insert. Now Now we have our static station. Good. Now let's get out of here and find the Mantis village. My short friend, you caught me at the perfect time. I'm just about finished charting these noxious caverns. Very territorial places make their homes within this area. I suggest avoiding them where possible. Further below, some strange thing creatures gave me quite a scare. They seemed an intelligent bunch. In my youth, I have braved their caves, but I fear my mature physique wouldn't be able to outrun them were they to turn violent. Yes. Fungal wastes. Oh my God. Those things away from me. Journal updated. Yeah, there's... I gotta run. Those creatures are insane. Aha! The tiny steps of a tiny creature. You got the look of an adventurer. So much we've in common. Searching for dangerous places, eh? Well, you're on the right track. Along that critter warned me of a tribe deeper down. Warrior sorts, so she says, and I'm itching for some serious combat. Let's see if we can handle it. Hornet! Give me all that geo. Nice. I don't need to be here right now. Me alone! There they are. There's the mantises. Thank you. perfect. I'll talk to you in a bit. Here we are. Oh my God. Get out of there. The Mantis claw, while sliding against, jump again. Now, we can wall jump. Look at all this geo we can get. Okay, there we go. And now, here we are. But I'm not ready. I suppose you've already met the tribe of this village, hmm? They seem a little distrustful of strangers, to put it lightly. They're not brutes, though, no. The sickness in the air that clouds the mind of lesser beasts, they resist it. They retain their intellect and their honor, though also their lethal traditions. I have some words of advice, my friend. If you plan to challenge the lords of this tribe, your blend and nail may prove inadequate. There is a city nearby, the old capital of Hallownest. I've heard of a nailsmith resides there. Seek the old bug out and you'll find progress that much easier. We're going back to that save point. Just teleport there by dying, and you won't have to worry about it. But that's going to be it for this episode. Here in the next episode, we are going to be taking on the Mantis Lords in the Mantis Village. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!